And now with a seasonal weather report, here's meteorologist Rod Morgan.
Thank you. Winter is almost over, and true to form, March has come in like a lion and hopefully will go out like a lamb. Now, that's the way it works in the United States. But did you know that it works different in other countries? Norway, for example, it comes in like a polar bear and goes out like a walrus. Now, in Honduras, it comes in like a lamb and goes out like a salt marsh harvest mouse. Now, compare that to the Maldives Islands, where it comes in like a wildebeest and goes out like an ant, a tiny little ant about this big. Okay, now consider the Republic of South Africa, where it comes in like a lion and it goes out like a different lion, like one has a mane and one doesn't. Okay, now there's three countries in South America where it swims in like a sea otter and then slithers out like a giant anaconda. You can buy land real cheap there, you know. Now look, there's nine different countries where it comes in like a frog and goes out like a golden retriever, and nobody even understands it. Okay, now look, there's a country where it hops in like a kangaroo, and then it becomes a smaller kangaroo, and then for a couple of days, it's kind of a cross between a frill lizard and a house cat. Then it comes back as an even smaller kangaroo, and finally goes out like a dingo. Now, you'd think it'd be Australia, but it's not. Now look, I know a country where it comes in like an emu and goes out like a warthog, and they don't even know what it means. But that's not the weird part. No, the weird part is...
And now, stay tuned for sports.